You won't sleep tight when those bed bugs bite. Do you know who was the person who said this? Well, wherever it came from, don't let the bed bugs bite holds a grain of truth to it. It begins with the villain, the bed bugs. Bed bugs are blood-sucking insects that live in warm areas of your furniture, like the bed, couch, your drapes, and your carpets. They are tiny parasites, and they feed on a blood meal like a flea. But the bed bugs prefer human blood. The saying, "Don't let the bed bugs bite," is actually a wrong notion of the insect. This is because bed bugs do not bite. They pierce the skin with an elongated beak, and they use it like a straw to draw blood from the prey. Think of it as a mosquito without the dangers of transmitting diseases. The saying, "Don't let the bed bugs bite," is proven to be a bad warning because people rarely feel the bed bug as it feeds. When bed bugs feed, they release a chemical like a mild anesthesia that numbs the skin. And that's why people are surprised to see itchy, swelling welts on their body the next day. However, it is a good idea to follow the warning in the saying, "Don't let the bed bugs bite," because the bites may seem harmless, but that can be extremely embarrassing to look, and you may lose sleep over it. When you don't let the bed bugs bite, you are saving your skin from irritation and possible infections from other insect bites. Now, but here's the actual question I want you to answer. How do you don't let the bed bugs bite when you can't even see or feel them? One way is to check your mattress or furniture with a magnifying glass. The best time to do this is at night, since bed bugs are nocturnal and they hide during the day. Bed bugs look like flat, rounded, brownish insects that could be mistaken for fleas. The saying, "Don't let the bed bugs bite," must surely be given as a gentle warning. But actually telling someone, "Don't let the bed bugs bite," has a sweet and comical tone to it, considering that the facts about it are not at all true. One of the reasons for the childish appeal of the saying, "Don't let the bed bugs bite," is how it rhymes, the rhythms with other quaint greetings, "sleep tight." When joined together, the saying, "sleep tight, don't let the bed bugs bite," becomes a sweet closing phrase to any conversation. However, the saying, "don't let the bed bugs bite," is not the most accurate warning, as we have proved above. Bed bugs do not bite, they suck blood. We cannot control bed bugs, so not letting them is almost an impossibility. That is, unless you wear a steel armor to sleep. This saying, "don't let the bed bugs bite," is being unraveled and exposed for what it really is, only a childish rhyme. But "don't let the bed bugs bite," if used to warn people of the parasite, is a shallow. It's a shallow saying. The saying, "don't let the bed bugs bite," has no real structure, but only to state the existence of bed bugs. It is apparent that this saying's real substance is in the strong conviction for people to put it to heart. Don't let the bed bugs bite. The real way to live the saying, "don't let the bed bugs bite," is by looking for them and killing all the bed bugs that reside in your furniture. When the infestation is going out of control, one must take the saying, "don't let the bed bugs bite," to heart by contacting the professionals and having the professionals have them exterminate all the bed bugs inside your home. Even hotels use the saying, "don't let the bed bugs bite," to proudly boast of their establishment's cleanliness and bug-free environment. Though there are instances that hotels may do a discreet extermination from time to time, there is no sense itself in being fastidious about the cleanliness of the surrounding. But remember that even if a mattress or couch is clean, what we don't see can really hurt us. As the saying goes, "don't let the bed bugs bite," it means we should not take it too literally and just take it in the context of a quaint advice to always be aware of the little critters sleeping beside you at night and feeding from your blood. Sleep tight, everyone. Don't let the bed bugs bite.